where you can have a competition. They were loud and more gentle. Let's make some noise for one of our judges, Mr. DeAndre, opponent, Mr. Black Universe. I don't know any jokes. This is my queen, Chanel.
Hi, everyone. All my love, give a shout out to all of my recent friends who traveled here to go to Atlanta. I'm going to Armando with us
tomorrow. Make some noise for Texas. All right, Texas. DJ, if you will.
Yes, sir.
guys enjoy evening down in formal wear? Liberty and a former Miss Black Universe. She goes by the name of Miss Jasmine Bonet. She goes by the name of Miss Nicole Luv-Dupree.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up again for Nicole Luv-Dupree. Ladies and gentlemen, if you can help me welcome to the stage your reigning Miss Black Universe, Chanel Nicole.
Yeah. Thank you.
Universe. The reigning Mr. Black Universe, Al Milan Dupree.
Okay,
thank you, Lisha. We need all judges. And she got it back. Ooh. Give it to Al.
Okay.
Push. Get your tags in.
Okay,
we'll turn this back over to Al Milan Dupree.
How you guys enjoying the entertainment that we just had? I had some met eye. You heard Miss Rita? You sure something that were on Miss Rita? Yes. Let's give it up for my mother, Miss Nice Dupree. Former Miss Black Universe, the former Miss How you doing, Chanel? Did you guys enjoy Chanel's performance? All right, I missed Chanel's performance. That's a Texas performance. That's how we perform in Texas. I'm from Texas. Oh, well. Let's give it up for the head judge, Mr. Kirk Wimberly. Judges, if you're ready, we're going to bring to the stage. At this time, we're doing fourth word competition. The louder you make the noise for these contestants, the harder they will work to stand that one. So at this time, in fourth word competition, he goes by the name from Orlando, Florida, Mr. Alphonse Dupree. Mr. Alphonse Dupree is away from Stasha suit, except it was black and big blue. He's wearing a black Milan shoe out of London, black slacks, black tie, and Versace shade. The debonair of Mr. Alphonse Dupree in fourth wear 2003 Atlanta Universe. Alright. Let's keep the applause going. At this time, he is from St. Louis, Missouri. He goes by the name of Mr. Antwaun, Steele, and Westwood competition. Mr. Antwaun Steele is wearing a box. Vivian Westwood original. With a black 2012 Prada boot. Black Vivian Westwood shade. For the model himself, Mr. Antwaun Steele. Walk the runway. Walk. Alright, that's Mr. Antwaun Steele bringing you Vivian Westwood. Alright, we're trying to bring up fourth grade in 2003 in that universe. Now we're going to move on to the ladies. We're gonna change the rhythm just a little bit for the ladies while they come and walk the wrong way for you guys. Let's make some noise for each one of these contestants as they enter the stage. At this time, our first competitor, she's from right here in Atlanta, Georgia. She goes by the name of Sizzle.
is wearing a navy blue sportswear with matching band and matching pumps. Still a hairy teacher designed by Q himself. Sizzle says she is the lady of the evening at Atlanta Universe. She's accented with white curls and gold earrings. Walk, Sizzle. Let's make some noise for Sizzle and sportswear competition. You guys enjoying sportswear so far? Hello, you guys enjoying sportswear so far? Okay, let's keep those applause going. At this time, I saw a competitor from right here in Atlanta, Georgia, and her name is Miss Lisha Perry. All right, Miss Lisha. Is wearing a double belted dress with a brown boot and matching bag that accents herself. She is the lady of the evening. Her hair this evening is designed by herself with green gloves to match her ensemble. She said you can't get no cleaner than this. Let's make a noise. She is right here from Atlanta, Georgia. And her name is Miss Lisha Perry. Thank you, Lisha. You guys enjoying sportswear?
If anyone out there that's interested in competing for Black Universe, you can see myself or Chanel to Georgia Continental.
I've been lonely and when I take the time.
Mr. Craig Sharp, Mr. Ron Lewis, and Mr. Archie Bonet for putting on such a wonderful competition this year, and the founder, Mr. Randy Matthews. Oh, and I'm so sorry. Let's give it up for the one who put this competition on. It's fabulous. In rehearsal, he provided food, drinks. He made everyone feel welcome. This is his first pageant. He provided food tonight for all of the contestants and for the performers, Rainey, the judges. He is a friend of mine, very dear friend of mine, Mr. Mario Young. Let's give it up for Mr. Mario for putting on such a wonderful competition tonight. At this time, we're going to try it again and bring on, he is the current reigning Mr. Next Universe. He goes by the name of Mr. Christopher Iman.
Yeah. would be the end of a particularly terrifying relationship.
Let's make some noise for the dancing talent of the current reigning Mr. Lenny Lewis. He goes by the name of Mr. Christopher Iman. Make some noise for Christopher. All right, Chris. Want to give a shout out. I saw her in the house. She's on her way to Miss Continental Plus. Miss Ivy White, good luck Ivy at Continental Plus this year. I also saw in the house, she is the current reigning Miss Black US of A, Miss Maya Monroe. Make some noise for Miss Maya. I also did deeper in the house. She goes by the name of Diamond. Let's make some noise for Miss Diamond. And we are ready. She also captured the title last year of Miss Atlanta Universe. She's from Jacksonville, Florida. She did a wonderful job. She competed and was fourth runner-up. And she goes by the name. And it shows a lot of love for Miss Tatiana.
Hey.
Put your hands together for the reigning Miss Black Atlanta Universe, Tatiana. Okay, and if we can have all the judges back to the judges' table. Judges back to the judges' table. We're ready to go into our talent competition. All judges back to the judges' table. A brief announcement while the judges are on their way back to the table. I don't respond to that yelling group here. You're supposed to use your life. Mr. and Miss Georgia Entertainer of the Year, 2003-2004. April 9th at the Armory, starring Celeste Holmes, the reigning Miss Georgia EOY, and the reigning Mr. and Miss EOY, Ms. Nicole Luv-Dupree and Mr. Carl Harris. Guest appearances by Tamisha Iman, Ivy White, Monica Van Pelt, and MC Ms. Sophia McIntosh, the hilarious talent of Sophia McIntosh. They say she's very good. I don't know. I haven't had the pleasure of seeing her do her act. So you all put that on your couch and go over and see whatever she does. I don't know. I myself enjoy Tyler Perry. Is there set up time for the first contestant? Is there set up time for the first contestant? Is there set up time for the first contestant? And why not? Okay. Is everyone ready? The festive pageant move for talent? Let's do a test. Oh, you get yourself together? Okay. Can we do a test applause for how we're going to applaud for each and every one of the contestants to make them encourage them to do their very best? Hello, hello, testing, testing. Around the applause for the contestants. Okay, that's right. Also, don't forget to order up your favorite cocktail so you can aid yourself and enjoy the evening. Cheryl, Joe, Craig. I have the mic. We're being patient that you're just talking for no apparent reason in my game plan. Okay, would you please? Okay, alright, okay, and this couple right here. This couple right here, this Liberty Group. Okay, break this up, baby, break this up. Break this Liberty Group up. Okay, thank you. Come on, talk. We get to the back, you've been the universe tonight. Come on. You've been the very, come on. Punch. Now, 2005. Okay, all right, we're ready. Rita? Oh, see, that was very okay. We have a relationship. We understand one another. We love one another. That's my baby. And I can joke with him. I can be able to do this. This is my fantastic mind trick. At this time, welcome to the stage, judges. In talent competition, lights are supposed to be off. We're ready to have the lights in front of the baby. Thank you so very much. Collectors, please don't stop your light that hard baby because it makes me think you wish that was me. And if by chance you want to slap me, I'm here at the podium. Okay? Alright. Just a little. Okay. Hello, Angelica. How are you? Are you competing? You're running late? Okay, I'm sorry, the dressing room is closed. Why don't you just take those back and put them in your trunk? Okay, so you're like, hey, Kiwi, I didn't see you on that hat, babe. How about you, Pete? You snuck on here, babe. I'm gonna have that hat was black. Okay, all right, we're ready. Can I get a cocktail, patron cocktail to the podium, please? Yes, okay. We're ready, Kurt. You're supposed to be your life. I don't see the light. Run by the lights here. This is what told me earlier, run by the lights, that's what I'm working on. Now put it off. Collect them and meet your light on here, not the head judge. If you would pay attention and follow the directions. Okay. I ain't gonna move with you. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the stage and talent competition. This is your contestant number one, Mr. Alphonse Dupree. All of the billion applause, please. Thank you so very much.
Show some love for Sizzle. Come on, make some noise for Sizzle.